I was wondering when you guys were going to put the jerseys that you wore for the Chaos and Chronic Tour on Hatchet Gear.
They're supposed to already be on there.
Supposed to be, but they're not.
But, I don't know. Keep checking. You know what I mean? A lot of new shit, a lot of dope and a lot of new shit will be coming out closer to the
like
release.
Like me and him right now, we're in the process of a million things, and one of those million things is refacing the entire merchandise section for Twisted. You know what I mean? Everything from the fucking car mats to the chick shit, we're refacing all of it. Because we feel it's got a little away from what it should be. You know what I mean? And it's time to bring in the merch hero. Yeah, something like it. If not those ones, something like it.
Yes.
Hi, I'm Cassie.
What up, Cassie?
I was wondering, do you have any advice on if I want to quit smoking cigarettes? That shit's harder than a bitch.
You know what? You got to quit just like you started. That's what I figured out. You just got to quit. You can't, like, work a plan or whatever. Just fucking quit. You started, you just started. You didn't work your way up to a cigarette, you just smoked that bitch. So that's how I think you're just going to have to quit. Be a goddamn gangster and be like, cigarettes cannot defeat me. They're defeating me like a motherfucker.
I'll just say I give you a plan. How many cigarettes come in a pack? 25?
Whatever.
20. Okay, look, 20. Check it out. 5 cigarettes a day, first week. And 4. And 3. You get down to 2 cigarettes a day now. Now you gotta remember, you're like, I gotta head at 1 in the morning. I gotta head at 1 at night. And you're like, oh shit. Or you know it, 1 cigarette a day. Now you're like, oh my god, I got what you're smoking, that bitch putting it out. I'm gonna keep that butt in my pocket. Sucking on the butt at lunchtime. Working, I'm saying, see, you're like, nah, because you're like,
won't work.
You can
it
do
ain't
it.
Gonna work, I'm telling you, because once you get to that one, you're gonna be like, all right, fuck it, hold up. Hold up. Let's start again.
I paid for the pack. I'm smoking the other 19.
Right. Believe me, if you got them, you're gonna smoke them. Just stop fucking buying them.
True.
You will not die. I promise you that. When I went to jail for a few weeks, I didn't even think about a cigarette. Not at all. So I'm like, it could be done. You know what I mean? We could do it.
You can not today. You can win it. You can win it
today.
Right,
I've been trying all that dumb shit. You'll eat a lot more when you quit smoking cigarettes, too.
What up?